first commercial here. She's still snowing like crazy. It's good snow though. Nice big lake effect flakes. It's only 18 degrees, so the loader's sticking real good. It's gonna be a good morning. Good day. Keep snowing like this, we'll have a few plows in the day. Then we'll see what tonight brings, so. Alright guys, here we go for round two. It's about 12:30. We got a little nap. We are back at it again, so we're gonna go do another cleanup. I measured about 8 inches at 9 o'clock this morning, and then it's been snowing real hard ever since, so we definitely got over a foot, I think, so let's go do some plowing. commercials now, and I just glanced down there, and I got drifts about halfway up the building, so this should be neat. Here. This is going to take a little bit to clean up. Alrighty guys, it is Christmas morning. We're heading in to do final cleanup. We didn't get a whole bunch of snow today. It's what would it be? It's Sunday today. So we're gonna go do some cleanup. It's about 1 a.m. So here we go. There's still some pretty major drifts, as you can see here. Right off the edge of the pusher here. So the wind's still whipping, but the snow's kind of died off. So we're gonna go get stuff cleaned up. So you guys will be watching this probably after Christmas. Just depends on how much time I get to edit tomorrow. So I'll probably be doing a bunch of plowing tomorrow. Today, because today's Christmas, so kind of spend some time with the family and probably do a little plowing, cleaning up. So we'll see how much time I get to edit. But whenever you guys do get to watch this, Merry Christmas. Hope you had a great Christmas. Got hit by this storm. Hope you get to go out and have some fun in it. Ride snowmobile, whatever you like to do. Because who doesn't love snow, right?